Yo, what is going on, everybody? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video. So we have some extremely huge news regarding Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I would say probably the biggest news that we have seen so far here on Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Now, there's been speculation here the last couple of weeks on it if this was actually going to happen or not, but it is official today. Call of Duty Modern Warfare will not have loot boxes. No supply drops in Call of Duty 2019. This is huge news. Our prayers have been answered. This is something that we've seen since Advanced Warfare back in 2015. In every single Call of Duty game, there has always been supply drops. There's been so much RNG that it makes it almost pay to win, that if you pay more money to get these supply drops, maybe one of these days you'll go ahead and get that DLC weapon or that new weapon that you do want. So I'm really thankful for this. So if you guys are excited for no supply drops and no loot boxes coming into Call of Duty Modern Warfare next week, make sure you guys smack a like on today's video. It'd be really greatly appreciated. Also, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We are literally less than a week away from Modern Warfare's launch date. I'm super excited. We have a lot of really cool announcements coming pretty soon that you guys are going to be excited for. So we're also on that road to 24,000 subscribers. We're about less than 200 away. So if you guys are new to the channel, hit that sub button. It would be really greatly appreciated. But let's dive more into detail now exactly on what this means here for Modern Warfare. How are we going to be benefiting here with the fact that there's no loot boxes? What's going to happen to DLC weapons? What's going to happen to the post-launch content here in Modern Warfare? How's it all going to play out? So anyway, let's dive into the details here. There's an article that came out from Charlie Intel earlier today, kind of talking a little more in depth on what is going to happen here. So if you guys remember playing, if you haven't played COD Mobile yet, you've seen that there's also is a Battle Pass tier. We saw this in Black Ops 4 as well, but the one in COD Mobile is going to probably be the most similar to what we're going to be seeing in Modern Warfare, where there's a free stream and there's also going to be a premium stream. So basically, if you want to get the good content, you're going to have to buy that Battle Pass, similar to what you do in Fortnite. If you want like the great skins, you're probably going to have to do that as well. But all new base weapons, all these new DLC weapons and all that good stuff is going to be available, and you can earn them by just playing the game. So that is absolutely huge. You do not have to spend a dollar, a penny, a cent on Modern Warfare to get the good weapons in this game. If you played enough, you will be able to unlock all DLC weapons. So again, this is what we know for now. We've seen this road before, where Activision says one thing and then maybe 3 months down the line they end up changing it, like in supply drops when they say it's going to be cosmetic only, and then what do? They add in supply, they add in DLC weapons to these things. So we'll see how long this lasts for, but for now, this is really good news here for Modern Warfare. So if you guys are excited about this, we have a lot of great stuff in store for Modern Warfare. I'm super, super excited about this. We have that free stream and the premium stream. I'm wondering if this premium stream is going to make it easier to unlock these DLC weapons. I'm assuming with the free stream, it's just going to maybe last longer. You have to play the game more to unlock all these DLC weapons, all the camos, all that good stuff as well. So here in Modern Warfare, the way DLC weapons are going to work, or just DLC and extra content that's going to be coming out throughout the game cycle, it's going to be very similar to what we saw back in Black Ops 4, but it's going to be even better. And what I mean by that is we're going to be able to earn COD points through these tiers that we are grinding out. And this is something that I asked for here in the black market in Black Ops 4. It never happened. It just seemed like they were just trying to get a quick buck from you and just get as much cash as possible for the least amount of content into the game. That's what just, at least what it seemed like as a player and as a fan of the game. But this year, it seems like it's gonna be different. We'll see how long this lasts for, though. But COD points will be earnable in game. So the more you grind out the game, you don't need to spend money on COD points this year. And they're going to go ahead and reward the players that actually sit down and play the game. Now, Infinity Ward, they are the GOAT when it comes to just DLC weapons and post-launch content. This is very similar to what we saw back in Infinite Warfare a couple years ago, where you were still able to get these DLC weapons. And then through like the supply drops, at least in Infinite Warfare, you could get like different versions of that weapon. It's gonna be probably, I would assume, very similar to this, but just instead of getting them out of supply drops, you're gonna be getting them out of that free stream or the premium stream of your battle pass in Modern Warfare. So huge news regarding the supply drops here in Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. Are you guys excited? Are you guys thinking that they might change their mind 3 months into the game and go ahead and start throwing them into the premium streams or into the blackjack shop? I don't know what it's gonna be called here in Modern Warfare, but that little item shop, what do you guys think about that? One other big news here is that Treyarch has also hinted at the fact that they could be bringing some friendly loot systems here into Black Ops 4 and into future Call of Duty games as well. This is some big news again, because I mean, just take supply drops out of the game. We don't need them in any other Call of Duty game for the near future. I don't care about the whole RNG thing. They are a piece of work anyway. Literally, whatever I want in one weapon, it takes me, I'd say, months to actually go ahead and unlock it. And it's just not worth it. By the time I unlock it, I'm like, well, there's other things out in the game and I don't care about this thing anymore. So I'm super excited about this, guys. Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. Make sure you smack that like button, subscribe to the channel. If you guys are new, we are 1 week away from the launch of Modern Warfare. There is so much excitement around this game. There's so many things that I can't even tell you yet that we have planned. And if you guys are a supporter of myself, you guys are in for a treat. Let's just say that. Super excited to announce a couple things soon. But anyway, I'll catch you all in the next video. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a great rest of your day. Hit those like buttons and subscribe. I'll catch you next time. Peace out.